This video contains gratuitous use of profanity. Viewer discretion advised.
That is an SEC stream right there. Power moves only in the middle of the fucking green right here.
What are the Crack fans? Alex Rushin here. In honor of Corona season, you know, just having a little brouhaha with the boys.
Guess what, bitch? Coronavirus!
Newly retired Stanford tennis player, Jack Barber.
What's up, guys?
And new Bulldog, Billy Rowe, Parsa. I know you were the first to say it, but I'm saying it as well. So, yeah, we're just going to be out on the links today and hopefully bringing you guys some good content. Stay tuned. We're on hole one right now, and I'm out here in the woods searching for my ball. Pretty far away from humanity, but it's all good.
Totally alone right now with only my thoughts. I can literally say anything I want.
I have hemorrhoids!
A little poetry in motion. Good follow through, handing the cookie jar.
With 5 2/10 left. Oh my goodness.
He's unbelievable.
Oh my.
You're gonna drop a ball, boys.
Top of the mountain.
Practice swing.
Aim way left.
Further right. Let's go, boys.
I mean, these players, they're horrible. My players are no good.
Literally aim over there, Alex.
That would be a good correction.
Aim on the left hole.
Yeah.
Probably. There we go. First try. You saw it. That looks like an easy shot.
Oh, it's it.
Tiger would hit it.
Sunday Tiger is playing Green Tiger, and Sunday Tiger is played by Tiger. And Sunday Tiger was not doing very well against Green Tiger, hence Sunday Tiger was getting destroyed by Green Tiger, which was being played by someone over here, and Red Tiger was played by Tiger. You got all that?
We're golfing. We're gonna play that. Woo! We get a big drive by Billy Rowe. Bichon, let's get it. God, look at those forearms. All day. You. B-Row, what do you have to say about that? How'd that feel?
Fucking money.
God, we did not get camera shy. Big stuff there.
All right, Chief, let's see it.
Here we go. Gosh.
Lock it
hey,
in.
Hey, guys, stop looking at my calves. I know they're pretty nice.
Christ, the tree trunks on that guy.
Lock it in.
Penis.
I'm gonna drop one more. Just for good measure. Take care of the court.
It's almost like you didn't even phase him.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that ball's gone.
Ooh.
Fuck! God damn it! I'm telling you, it's the club! I just had it re-gripped, man. It's something's up.
Come on, Johnny, let it go. You're having an off day, that's all.
Gotta get it over a lot of water here. Pretty nice. We put a little razzle-dazzle on that one.
All right, Strats. Time for a little chazzle-dazzle.
I'm feeling it, bud.
We'll see you, big guy.
Signing a sign, letting Billy go first. Very courteous.
Rules of golf.
It's a gentleman's game. Ooh, it's a well-struck ball. Almost. No, it was pretty good. You miss 100% of the shots you don't take. Remember that.
Son of a bitch, ball. Why didn't you just go home? That's your home. Are you too good for your home? Answer me.
Jack, let's see it, baby. Show me the money.
Those sad words. Still your return.
Gosh, Crack Racquets doesn't want to see you miss putts anymore, Billy. Get that Stanford ball where it belongs.
Uh,
Do you think Manny would take his offer back if you keep going over par?
Yeah, I'd expect it to be gone if I don't break on.
All right, let's go. Pressure's on then.
You're fired.
Since we are tennis players, I want to take a little cue from Tennis Channel and do a bag check. First, look at this tailor-made bag. That's basically like the Babolat of golf. Everybody knows that. The ping driver. And now, just to make it a little quick, you know, I know you have busy days. Let's just unload this thing and see what's in there. Oh, gosh. Look at all those clothes. Oh, what is that? Is that an empty? Jesus. As you can see, I have lots of electrolyte-filled drinks to fuel my golf game. So, everyone stay safe and 6 feet apart. Jack, you better back up with that video, dude. Don't give me that Rona, dog. Travis Matthews. Listen, dude, my ball just went in here. It went in the lake. When are you gonna start making wetsuits for golf? I need that.
Nope. Pretty good shot. Billy's over there asking for tips. You know, the way professional tennis is played, we get no coaching, so you should probably start preparing for the tour right now.
Don't think that it's not possible. You're still in the match. You're gonna serve. We're gonna play. What do you feel? What do you think?
Woo! Here we go, dogs!
Dogs on top by the fourth quarter.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Go dogs. Number
one. Billy Rowe, we are exactly... Wait, hold on. One, two, three, four, five, six. We are exactly 100 yards away from the pin right now. We're gonna do a competition right now. We're gonna do three different comps. The first one is closest to the pin right now, and the next two is gonna be a chip and then a putt. The winner, best two out of three, will win the competition. Jack Barber, are you ready right now?
I'm born ready, baby.
Let's see it, baby.
I'm number one, shot number one, approximately 100 yards out. Boom. J Barb's taking his first shot in the comp.
Now.
Ooh, also kind of buttery.
Comp, here we go. Comp number two right here. We all miss sports. Good looking shot. There we go. You can see it in the video. Clean off the club. Boom.
Fuck. That's a loss. Go in.
Oh. Last comp here, putting comp. Got to keep everybody informed. There you go, Billy.
No way.
Oh, for the win! For the win!
Let's go!
Billy Rowe! But here it's okay. We're playing beer pong rules. We get a rebuttal.
Oh my god.
Talk to me nice, Jack. Let's see it.
Drain's a 40 footer.
I know. It's kind of a tree since we're speaking tennis terms.
There's about like
big tree over there.
That's too high. Turn!
Oh,
that's
too good.
Time. That's big time.
Come on. In-N-Out Burgers on Jack Barber. All the singles straight up, throw it up. Watch it fall and drop. Round and round.